Hello wonderful little beans, my name is Bea and welcome back to another video. So you guys haven't yet finished your quests. Well, you are cutting it very close. We are coming up to the end of August and beginning of September, and therefore, of course, the Wave 3 update will be on the way very soon. But what can you do in the meantime if you still haven't finished your quests? Well, hopefully this will help you out just a little bit. As many of you may already be aware, I personally, especially because I was sick, haven't actually finished all of my quests either. So you guys, what am I personally doing in order to finish them? Well, for me, the only one that is left was the notoriously most difficult quest, which was the music note quest. I currently have 11 out of the 40 music notes, but the reason why I am not particularly worried is, well, you can see right there, you guys, I am not particularly worried about completing this quest, mainly because obviously they have now changed it so that the music notes are much easier to find. As well as this, there are now so many tutorials on YouTube for the various quests that even though you can't perfectly follow a tutorial, you can utilize these tutorials to at least gather the information you need to finish the quests off. The trash quests and obviously the music note quests are one of the only ones though, and also the one of the froggy quest, but that one is so easy it doesn't matter, where you can't really use your tutorial. You can, however, use a tutorial for the lighthouse quest, since it is the same for everyone and you have to just follow the exact same steps. I personally did use a tutorial for mine too because I found it too confusing, and I made a tutorial on YouTube for anybody else that needs help as well. So for those of you who haven't yet finished your quests, the best thing you can do is go and watch some other people doing their quests on YouTube to finalize your ideas at least, or your understanding at least, of the new quests. At least then you'll be able to see how other people completed them and hopefully utilize the same steps that they took in order to do it yourself. Obviously, the devs are making the quests on purpose in a randomized method so that on purpose we are not able to provide you with various tutorials to help you complete them. The entire point of the brand new quests that the devs are completing and creating for the game is that you have to be able to do them yourself. Now you guys, obviously I can imagine I'm probably a little bit frustrated if you're struggling to complete it yourself, but trust me, it's not going to be anywhere near as frustrating as it was the first day the quest came out. Because one, there was no tutorials for anyone to watch, so trust me, all of the YouTubers were very stressed out trying to make tutorials for the first time. And also, the devs have obviously changed some of the quests, like the music note one, to make it easier. So imagine the poor people on the first couple days of quest release who had to complete those quests and do it without the assistance of the new blue glow or making the music notes look easier to find or any tutorials on YouTube. You can imagine it was probably a lot more complicated. So while I realize that you guys probably are struggling if you're still at the point right now where you haven't completed your quests, unless you were sick like me or you've just been putting it off, the likelihood is you've probably been struggling with it. All I can suggest is that you guys do your absolute best to try to follow as many tutorials as you can. Also, while you're at it, if you're hanging around Diamond Beach, I highly suggest you walk around and collect some diamonds, because once you're AFK on Diamond Beach for a little while, a lot of diamonds or shells do actually spawn on the beach, and if you have the game passes, you guys, you can get some pretty high amounts for these diamonds, so I highly, highly suggest that you have a run around on the beach, grab yourself some diamonds. The average one that I seem to pick up is 12 diamonds each time, so it's definitely worth it, you guys, if you want to be able to save up some diamonds to use in the game, or you have some items you still haven't collected and things like that. But basically, you guys, all I can really say for the quests, since a lot of you have been asking me for some tips, is to follow tutorials. I know it's not that easy. I know that the quests are complicated. I know that some of you guys feel stressed trying to complete them. But the reality is the only way you can actually complete the quests is if you actually just do them, you guys. There is nobody, unfortunately, who is going to come and do them for you. Nobody is going to be able to complete it for you. You have to do it yourself. So unfortunately, you're going to have to just suck it up and do it. Now, one thing to remember though, you guys, is the quests can actually be done with your friends. If you activate the quests within the 5-minute period of each other, your locations will be the same. So if you're really struggling that much and you're not that far progressed into one of the quests, you could always quit it and restart it with a friend and then do it together. If your friend's already done it before but they're still willing to help you, they could always hop onto a second alt account and then obviously they can do the quest again again with you. Plus, that means if the alt account is level 75, they can trade themselves the accessories and then obviously trade them in the trading hub. So you never know, you guys. It's always worth it. Sometimes it's fun to do it again anyways. And I honestly think that you guys can have fun with it if you really do buckle down, focus hard on the quest, and just enjoy yourselves. Remember, the update won't be here forever. This Diamond Beach Realm will be gone eventually. And once it's gone, if you haven't done the quest, I imagine you will be feeling upset. To be honest, I think you'll probably be feeling upset just in the Wave 3 update if you haven't done the quest yet, because you won't be able to fully enjoy Wave 3 if you haven't finished everything that you need to finish in Wave 2. So good luck to all of you. I hope you manage it, and I hope that obviously it's not as difficult as you are worrying it is. If you're struggling, then I hope you figure it out, and if it's just a case of putting it off, stop putting it off. It's time to finally do it. Thanks so much for joining me for all of my videos today. I really do appreciate you guys. You're all awesome. I hope you all had a great day, and I can't wait to show you tomorrow's videos. I have some really cool concepts and ideas for videos tomorrow, so keep your eyes peeled. Thanks for watching, little beans. If you have a like and subscribe, I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye and good luck.